Calamity Strip in the Ozarks, but it's day two of rendezvous in the Ozarks. Today, we're going to hang out with Josh and his family, go explore some trails that he's never run before, kind of pre-run these trails for a group ride tomorrow that you'll see in next week's video. But today's video gets pretty wild. Things happen that I didn't expect, and you're just going to have to stick around and find out. Thanks for watching, y'all.
Thank you. afraid it won't be long, and this one here will be one of those black dotted lines.
This would turn into a technical trail if many people drove it.
I think you've been a tie rod.
Josh?
Well, they move a lot.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Really? That is very weird.
Oh.
On the back?
I can go look.
I think you need some smaller lights. You can get the rope on and off a little better.
Yeah, they don't fit very well.
See, the 7-inch would have been about perfect.
Thank you. But I don't know what it normally sounds like.
You want to tell the kids?
You want to go get them from the snack line?
Yeah. I'm not going to get a
snack. Should I snatch block it? Or?
Yeah, we can put a snatch block there and double it. If I need to, I can probably do it.
Thank you.
and here is where my day ended. We winched all the way back to a gravel road to where I could drive back to Mulberry Mountain where the rendezvous was. Luckily, Josh had a spare drive shaft, and he called his brother, and his brother was able to drive the hour or hour and a half to get the drive shaft to me. I want to thank Josh and his brother. You don't know how much I appreciate it. Without you two, my trip would have ended right then. I could have driven home in front wheel drive. There's no way I could have finished my trip. And I just want to say thank you. You're not going to want to miss next week's video. It's a fun one. Y'all have a good one. I appreciate it. Thanks for watching.